On display at St Cecilia's Hall in Edinburgh, Scotland, is a double manual harpsichord. It was made by Burkat Shudi in London in 1766. For more information, please check out the link in the video description.